my main source of news is the internet, like the news portals like bbc.co.uk, sometimes television, press, and sometimes just what my friends will tell me about the world.